Myself later. Okay. Let's see. I can still get the warmonger. Anything I can upgrade? I only have one boat. Let's try. Whoa.
Security barrier disabled.
Perhaps we can find our way into the pumping station now.
I'm glad you did not have, they do not have any warmongers in here. Sorry. Oh my gosh. I'm sorry. I'm glad you did not have any. I'm so glad they do not have any.
That smells terrible. It's like rotten amoeboid slime. I bet the Blarg are hiding some nice loot in here.
Maybe they are. Maybe they aren't. For some reason, I feel like I'm gonna have to drain all this water. Yo, I wonder. Look, two of these guys doesn't matter. They're so ugly as cow. I'll see if I can. Let's see. I just feel like we would need to drain the water. Goodness. There's still like lots of like stuff that can only be gotten. If, like, so you're telling me, trespasser. So I just have quicker, more faster wings. Okay, that's cool. Sorry. It's a bit too easy. So. Ah. I seem to have spoken too soon. If I get these two, can I just go here? And just get. Okay, so no. Then I just have to just find a way to. Goodness! Wait. So then. Ah. Oh, okay. Ew, it's a dead fish. You deserve to die. Probably watch it at the time. What?
should try that hydro displacer.
Oh, you're right. Where? I mean, although this does make life a lot easier. Wouldn't this kind of be like the sucky sucky things that the enemy has? Because, you know, kind of goes in the same category as that. It takes away water and adds something.
Try as he might, Ratchet could not breathe underwater.
Actually, no. Well, now I'm here. I had to kill that shark. Oh, the dead thing. Okay, let's hear it on the next. Oh, monsters.
All right, more of them.
An epic battle scene.
Die.
Oh, there's more. No, I thought it would be like an epic battle scene, though. I'm gonna put it at the vent which says there. So big and so slimy that they can't even juice in. How do I say this? They can't really climb. Haha, you thought I was gonna fall for your tricks game, eh? Well, honestly, I did. But then. Fudge. I don't even know what I did there. Oh, damn. Although, all the cinematics and stuff, that was actually pretty cool. So you do this, and you get this hollow card pack, huh? Then you on purposely slime here, and you can just do that. I am smart, and I am happy. Okay, so if I toggle the ring power, and I just do it so that, if I do that, no, it's not gonna work. Do this. Aha. Then I go with the other ones. Do this. No, I'm gonna block it. Why are you so cheeky, man? Aha! Then comes to the part where I have to video these two. And honestly, can I just go? Ah! See? I don't need any aid with this. I just need the right. No way. Okay. Thank you. So...
Of course, Ratchet knew he'd have to surface to breathe.
They look disgusting. Yay! Fusion grenade up there. Ew! Stop! You're disgusting! You're disgusting! You're disgusting! Ew! Ew! Stop! I wonder if this is where my boogers are. Yeah. You know, I don't know if any of you guys know the Coffin commercials, kind of like where this guy has like a sickness or something. It just like looks like a...
We're all clear.
I don't know. It's like those disgusting... Those disgusting things remind me of those like really gross commercials that used to really gross me out, then started to gross on my mom. This is so fast.
Two mask. Now I can finally breathe underwater.
Whoa. Cool. Oh. Oh yeah. Right there. Finally breathe underwater. So you basically I went in circles. Okay, since I have this, I'm kind of scared though. Cause now, but I honestly, the creepy music's not helping. I saw a gem.
Oh, have I got something for you?
Oh, how much do I have? I have 59,000. I saw a gem in the water where the. Where I'll the ocean sharks were? I'm not doing that. I mean, I can breathe underwater now, finally. So all those places that I could have went because I didn't have enough air. Yeah, I can finally do that. But then comes the problem.
Ratchet to Rangers. I've landed in Quartu, but I ran out of jetpack fuel.
Brax and I are heading over to the complex. We'll split up and keep radio contact. Good luck, team.
Drek Industries is up ahead. Let's move.
Woo-hoo! So, basically,
why don't you upgrade your plasma striker?
For the first time, Ratchet had more weapons than he knew what to do with.
Damn. I should have known. Okay, so I could go there. Wait. Whoa.
Enemies up ahead. I'll cover you.
You know. Buzz baits were a waste of money. Like honestly, I have more than $3,000. I have like 5,000 gems. Now, and I wasted it on these buzz blades, and now I'm kind of sad because that was a waste of money. Buzz blades.
I'll cover you.
You talking about? Wait, damn. I'm out. What? Oh. Okay. I know what I have to do.
Fire when ready. I'll cover you.
So you see those guys? Ah, see, there are three. There's a robot right there. Excuse me. Oh, so I guess that's how we're gonna go, eh? You know.
Huh. Place looks pretty secure. Any ideas on a point of entry?
Right up here, maybe?
Ratchet, the last time I was here, I used the air purification vents to escape.
Yeah.
Perhaps we could now use them to get into the factory.
I saw those.
Good thinking, Clank.
Well, I just need to collect all the stuff that I left behind. My motto, no bus cuts left behind.
Any ideas?
Right here. Yeah, thank
you.
Be
careful in there, Clank.
I will. Wait, am I Ratchet or am I Clank?
Come in, Rangers. I am inside Drek Industries ventilation system.
Good work, Cadet. I wish I was in that vent with you. Curse these abnormally large muscles.
There's a security terminal just north of your position. Shut it down, and the Rangers should be able to access the
building. That's good. But, what's the supply drops? Wait. That does not require a grenade. Hold up. Clank. Don't you have like speed boost or something? Ah. Can I take you? What if I turn you into a Lisa? Into Lisa. No, it's not going to work. There we go.
I must get across. It's the defense! What are you doing back here? There must be a way through this room.
Wait. I have a feeling that. Ah, I know. How did there wait? Can I think this is a bug? And you're just going to be yeah. No, I need to. That means this game requires me to do a lot of running back and forth, especially with Clank, because, you know, he's kind of useless. Oh wait, there's nobody here. There's to be a way. Aha. There's a way. If there's a possibility that I could get somewhere, there's a way that I can get somewhere. Question is...
Attention, all warbots. A bug in your system settings has been discovered. You should never add flowers to your battery packs. You should add power. Please see your nearest engineer for a software upgrade. Engineers, mandatory typing classes have now been ordered by Chairman Drek.
Okay. I'm gonna need to turn you into a bounce pattern. And just... throw you right there. Bounce on top of you. Get you. Get you and break you. Oh, break you. Just... Now there has to be, like, a bomb on here. Somewhere. And from you there. Take you. I'm sorry, mate.
I am sorry, Gadgetbot.
Please take you.
Supposed to be in here? You better leave before Chairman Drek finds you.
You're annoying. You know that? Well, I'm gonna go spend this one bomb on this one door right there. Because... okay, bye.
Attention, all warbots. Warbot Platoon 774 has successfully completed training and is ready for action. Congratulations. Now go out there and ruin someone's day.
Ah, you're smart. I see. Wow, that was weak. You can do better! Thank you. Oh man! Why is there so much strategy involved in this game, honestly? I thought this guy was cool.
That was impressive.
Oh, that didn't work at all.
I want to find a way to get up there. I feel like it has to do something with this. Maybe I'm just being this. But
that looks dangerous.
Wait. So I can break this. I was gonna say, but if I But I want to break that so badly. You know, honestly? Bye. Let's see.
Sister Board, do not fail me now.
Everything going okay, pal?
I'm almost there, but I have run into an obstacle. Drek's assistant Zed is attempting to keep me from reaching the security terminal.
Wait.
Understood. Ilaris, carpet bomb the factory with pyrocytic blast
mines. This is so easy. It's as easy as this.
I think it's probably safer if we let Clank handle things.
I would prefer that as well.
See? Oh my gosh, I'm actually smart. God. I almost got trust me. I would. See, now I'll just turn into an extend bot and just turn it here.
Attention, all warbots. Chairman Drek would like to thank you for your hard work. Ice cream sandwiches will be served in the cafeteria this afternoon from...